There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my location. I'll scan for signals from my jump ship. I need you to be my eyes on the ground. Something's causing interference. My scanner's shot. I might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyzer. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
Get the fallen off that thing.
Get me closer to that antenna. Fallen city tech has been spliced in here. That's scrambling your scans.
Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
They're certainly skilled at it. This will take a minute to fix. Hold them off while I work on this. Signal restored.
Damn. Our team signals are missing and last known locations are nowhere near each other. We wouldn't split up unless things got real bad. I'll track Cass. You find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Myths say the Fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace, but something happened. The Traveler left them, and that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost. Looks like the Fallen want to keep us out.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit. This is locked down with adaptive encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The Fallen salvagers might have some. That's one key. We need two more. That's all the keys we need. I should be able to break the encryption now. We're keeping the hive at bay.
Your name is in more trouble than I thought. You need to hurry.
This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it, even transmats won't get through right now. suffocating my light. Guardian, I can't bring you back if you die here. Nave signal is just ahead. No. There may still be light left in her ghost. Shaw, I'm sorry. We were too late.
I was too. Cass, I couldn't get to him in time.
There was a hive wizard. A powerful one. We tried.
This isn't on you. You did what you could.
We have the remains of her ghost.
She'd appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back.